He said he wanted to go through tonight without any painkillers. We don't know any factor. He's on the lead now. Here comes Richards. Mike Richards spins it. Late guy Carl walking in. One more Gagne! He scores! Simo Gagne! The Flyers survive and force game five.
That's what the Flyers were all about tonight. The Bruins turned the puck over against a 1-3-3 and 1-3-1 neutral zone coverage by the Flyers, and they turn it into instant offense. We talked about their defensemen being more active. Carl with his fourth assist tonight jumps into the play. Richards with a beautiful delay and a well-executed pass. And a simple little redirect by a goal scorer.
Is it across to Richards? Shoots! Back down to some Gagne scores! Simone Gagne! Flyers lead!
Simone Gagne, since coming back in game four, has been electrifying. Mike Richards has been a true leader, and it's Richards and Gagne who, with 7:08 to go in the third period of game seven. Billy Leno, good patience with the puck. He keeps it alive. Mike Richards throws it on goal. Simone Gagne with the little rebound opportunity, and he sticks it up and over Tuukka Rask to make it 4-3 Philadelphia.
Richardson backhands it up. The Penguins will change it. They're able to come out relatively easy. Let's keep Primo with the first. Primo cuts the zone, scores! There it is! Keith Primo! The much maligned center of the Philadelphia Flyers wins this game in the fifth overtime. And the Flyers go back to Philadelphia with the series even at two games apiece.
Playoff overtime goal. Primo with the puck. Quick cutback and just a rocket. Just a terrific shot. The goaltender underestimated, I think, how much wood he was going to get on it. Here, brings it back. He's got all the weight going that way. And all Ron Tugnut can do is wave at that rising over his shoulder, high to the glove side. And Kasparaitis can barely do anything either. Oh, boy, what a shot by Keith Primo.
Exactly what Joffrey Lupo needed. Here's Timonen's shot. Huey lost sight of it. He did not know where it was, but Joffrey Lupo did. And the Flyers dramatically advanced to the second round after giving away all of the momentum to the Cats in the series. They win it.
3-for-5 this year, 36% for his career. Moves on in, and he scores! Sick move from Claude Giroux. Who says he's got some wrist problems? Wow!
Down there, what a magical move by Giroux. Look at the hands right here. Gustafson says, oh my God, can I leave now? What a shot
Strider
by Giroux.
Behind. There's Voracek again. Voracek taking a look back to Strike. He'll wind and fire. It goes wide. Side of the net, Giroux back in. They score!
Incredible goal by Giroux. Watch this. Puck protection elevates that shot over the glove of Curtis McIlhenny. Unbelievable what Giroux does here. The spin-off tracks it and elevates it from a really tough angle. What a goal.
And you figure Tavares got Giroux where he wants him because he's got his back to him. He's got Giroux moving in the opposite direction.
As the hitting intensifies, it's 1-0 Montreal on a power play for another 50 seconds. Richards trying to scoot in there alone. Halak way under the net. It pinballs to the crease. Score! Mike Richards!
The Flyers' presence is the alpha male early in this one. Big hit. sets up that cranker from Coburn, the defenseman joining the attack. They win a puck deep in their own zone. Hammerlick and the goaltender Halak collide. Oh, did they ever? And it's a tap in.
Back ahead, Danny Briere. Briere sets up Carl. Side of the net, deflected, score! Two on 0 in front of the